Hey guys, Tyler here, and today we're going to be taking a look at the Agramar 12 slot men and women jewelry display case. So right now we're just taking a look at what actually comes inside the box. And looks like there's only one thing in, and of course it is the actual display case itself. Now what I actually like about the case is that it is a very sleek and minimalistic design. Black all around with silver accent. I definitely do like how there is a glass showcase on the top. So how you actually open the display case is you press those two little silver buttons on the side in the middle right there, as shown. And if you really want to make sure that your stuff stays safe, there is a key to unlock and lock the case. Coming down towards the bottom now, the bottom does open up, which leaves you room for rings, necklaces, and bracelets, and much more. So right now we're going to be taking a look at what it all looks like when everything's all opened up. So for a background, this is what I was using originally. I was just using my nightstand to hold all my jewelry and my watches and my rings and my lanyards. So now we come back over here and we're showing you how to actually put, for example, the watches onto display. And yes, you saw that right. You actually take the little, I guess if you want to call them holders for the watches out, you put the watch on it as if it were your wrist. And once you have it fully secured, then you just go ahead and get to put it right back in where you took it out. So after doing that first watch and doing the rest of my jewelry, this is what it all looks like if it is, I guess, not fully filled up, but to an extent filled up.